my little friends. Today, we're going to draw a boy with the word boy. So let's start by writing the word boy. Now, we will make the boy's glasses. Now we will make the boy's hair. And now we will complete the boy's face. Now we will make his eyes under his glasses. And now you can add your own little finishing touches with his nose and his mouth. I hope you like drawing with me. Goodbye!